We are on the 16 Candle Street from the movie, and here is Molly Ringwald's house over there from the movie 16 Candles. And this may be where Long Duk Dong was passed out explaining about the automobile boom. And this is where Jake Ryan goes to try to married. Sheesh, she's married. Getting married. And he waits there with his car across the street. That house used to have all moss grown over it and everything like that, but that's all gone. And it looks like they're doing work on it right now. That's pretty cool. The 16 Candles house. Cool. And this is in Evanston, Illinois. Married? Sheesh. You can see the staircase. All right, don't go any further. That's Michelle, stop. I don't need to get arrested here in Illinois, okay? Okay, Molly. You made your point. Okay.
Stand over by
the... That's the driveway where they all came out of the car going to the church over there. And then they saw Long Duk Dong laying on the ground, passed out from drinking all night because he found a girlfriend where he could finally put his hand. Mm-hmm. Now I have a place to put my hand.
By the tree.
Home Alone. Or not Home Alone. That's the other house that we did earlier today. And then... we're back here at the 16 Candles out in Evanston, Illinois. All right.